Hey there guys, this is Frank-O-Matic, part 2 of Pac-Man 2. Let's see what inane task we have to do next. Who the hell is Lucy? Man, Pac-Man looks so ticked off that he's getting sent out to do this, doesn't he? Oh, I guess he's better now. The idea of taking the rope away must have pleased him. No, at least he's going the right way. And yes, for those of you who haven't played, you do have to do that every single time. The farmer will not let you pass. I'm not just being a jerk for the sake of being a jerk. And you also have to deal with Pac-Man stopping to look at every random thing he comes across. But anyway, let's get him to go to the station. After the bird quits ticking him off, you shoot the sign. Here's our map. It doesn't really matter. But here we are at the mountain. Actually, oddly enough, I believe if you don't actually look at that, if you don't shoot that sign, he doesn't look up and you can't save him. Ah, yes. This part is fun. Yeah, be a wuss, Pac-Man. Oh no, I forgot to shoot the rock. Whatever will happen. Haha. This is one of the more annoying sequences in the game. There are many ways to fail. This is where the ghosts start becoming real dicks. Wow, I can't believe I did that in one try. You have no idea how many tries it took me to do that the first time. And yes, there was a point to that. And thankfully, you only have to do it once. Okay, I know it's here. Haha. Okay, I know the flower is here somewhere. Where is it? Quit being such a pussy, Pac-Man. I'm starting to feel like I'm going to have to jump you off a cliff. You know what? Fine, I'll just let you walk off the damn cliff. Maybe now you'll be in a better mood, huh? Okay, I know that flower is around here somewhere. Where is it? Pull the damn thing, Pac-Man. There, thank you. Okay, with the flower obtained, I'm going to call that part 2. Coming back for part 3 where we get him home and see what happens.